are headed here from the south. Damn Gretchen stuck a knife in Sif's throat.
Sector 31 is completely bombed out. No survivors. Just bodies. Everywhere.
Reinforce their position. Hold the line.
Is there anyone who can
stay alive?
Aye, Lieutenant.
Second Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
Abroad? In command? Yo, those must be some soft dudes.
From the grave. So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
Two.
Damn. I sent out 10.
She's not even at attractive. Maybe that's why she survived.
That damn gun.
And is in charge.
Numbers to make an assault. And as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me, then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem down here.
Oh, they got the Olympus mode.
What do you know of the Titans on this planet?
Only that our troops were sent to guard the Titan Invictus at Manufactorum Ajax. That was 2 weeks ago, and we've lost contact.
We need to reach that Titan.
Your fastest route is across the rail bridge behind the gun complex. It leads directly to the
Get me the field manual. Stuck on bloody fort.
Come on!
Yeah. And the gun. It's like a mix between Gears, minus the wall hugging, and Halo with the health bar. Oh snap, come here little cuz. Come here little cuz. Boosh! Who else want it? Oh snap, gotcha. Boosh!
Weapons authorization confirmed. Access granted.
That's where the orcs breached the gun battery. We haven't been able to make it inside the wall. There just aren't enough of us.
You have survived this long on your own, Lieutenant. You have done well. But you are no longer alone. We will retake the gun. You will get your reinforcements.
I'll hold you to that, Captain.
I like the little status that you tagged me in, Dante. That was pretty cute. But it's the truth.
Citizens will be turned away from medicaid facilities in sectors 29, 30, 34. Injured workers should seek treatment in sector 46.
Orcs on the high ground.
Not a lie, Dante. Sticking to the truth. Because the truth shall set you free. And I'm free, Dante, right now. Well, no, not free in the sense that you're going to use us in. I'm not Pat, okay? I'm not that free. Oh, snap. Did I just call Pat free again? Oh no.
Shoot those humans!
Oh snap, about to take your cheeks, cuz! Boosh! Boosh! Yo, old man Mike, you're supposed to be on my side, cuz, not Dante's. Yo, come here, cuz. Give me your cheeks. Oh snap, I'm gonna get him, I'm gonna get him, I'm gonna get him, I'm gonna get him. Boosh! Oh, what happened?
Shoot those humans!
Yeah. Once we get through these battlements, we will use the breach caused by the rock to enter the gun fortress.
Yeah.
Wonder what the online is like. You guys want to see what the online is like? Alright, Oscar. It's cool. Before Don Teezy goes nappy poo or sleepy time, I'll check out the online mode. Alright, as soon as this checkpoint loads. Alright, check out the online. Sometimes. Thank you, Dante, for trolling. Appreciate it. Okay, it's my team. Oh, yep, dead already. How about it?